Andras, what are we doing here at Smart City World Congress, and what is Telekom's role in the Croatian market?
Actually, we are showing all the verticals, all the solutions what we have on our footprint, where, by the way, and this is the reason why we are standing here, our Croatian colleagues done a great job now for years. So the reason why I'm exactly standing here, because this is the corner of the booth where you can have all the solutions which are contributing to our overall European market from Croatia. So this is, for instance, the electric vehicle charging, this is the air pollution, and other couple of things, you know, from Croatia, which a definite part of our European Smart Solution Center proposition portfolio.
And how do you see the role of the Croatian market in the near future?
As a flagship, definitely as a flagship. What you should know about, you know, Croatia actually was one or even the first from the beginning who believed the smart city as a business. So they started very early, years behind, you know, from now. And actually this is why they are so successful. So they started to believe first, they developed their partnering network first, and they are selling one of the best way our solutions, not on the footprint of Croatia, also out of Croatia. So that's why Croatia and their proposition portfolio become a flagship part of our overall proposition portfolio in the European footprint.